power. I will teach you this one day.
Somehow. Dragon's Cottage too.
Come back this way.
slower you move, the quieter you feed. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last one. Let's move on. Well, they didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead. So I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. rocks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
How do you said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
I'll find a use for you.